Hi guys, James with 1hoursmarthome.com here. Today what we're going to talk about is if you are building a new home and you know you want to put a Nest outdoor camera in, or if you want to put in a Nest IQ camera. So either one of these right here, good cameras. We get a lot of people with high-end homes that are building a new home and they want to go with the Nest system because they had it in their existing home. So you get these two cameras, right? Well, how do you make this look good? The issue with both of these cameras, if you wanted to have that built-in installation look, is that they have these cords, right? They've got these cords. Some people don't mind them, but what we found is that there are a lot of people, you're building a couple million-dollar home, you want to really have it look nice, you want to have it look built-in, and you don't really want these cords that come with the cameras hanging all over the place. So what is the solution? Well, let me show you here. What we've got is this junction box slash cover from Arlington Industries. And you can see it here, it's pretty deep. So this is the actual electrical box portion. You can actually wire up your electricity into here. And then this is the front side of your house where you've got the sheathing. That's what this piece goes on to. And then here you've got a little gap in between for your siding or exterior material. They also make one that works with stucco or masonry facade. So how this works then is you can open this up. You can see I've got the plate in there, but basically you wire up an outlet or two outlets right back here, back behind these. You can see the depth. You pull your electrical into here, then you've got an outlet, okay? So your camera can plug in to the outlets that you wire up here. Then you've got somewhere for the cord to plug into. Okay, that's great. And all you have to do is you can drill one little hole in the front of this cover, and then you can mount your camera with all the cords hidden. And if you don't feel comfortable drilling the hole, you don't have to. There's four little holes right here. And you could just mount this right here, have the cord go through one of these little holes, or you could mount the camera just below this box, and all you're gonna see is an inch of cord, if that, and you can hide it with sight angles. And you can do the exact same thing with the Nest IQ. So I've looked around for a lot of different boxes to do something like this, and you can get just a duplex box, which is half the size of this. This is a quad box. But what I've found is that you need all of the space that's in here to hide and conceal the cords. It's a 25-foot cord. So having this additional space, you can see how deep it is. It's no problem to get all the cord in there for either product, for the Nest IQ or the Nest Outdoor Cam. So this is how you go with a nice, clean installation look if you are building a new home. You could retrofit this, but it would be fairly difficult to do. And I would actually recommend that you probably cut off this outer flange and then just caulk to the back here where you've got this bigger flange. It really just depends on your home. But you can see for a built-in installation, this is the way to go if you want to have a really clean look for your Nest IQ cam or your Nest outdoor camera. So you can find this product at the link below from Arlington Industries on Amazon.com, or you can visit us at 1hoursmarthome.com to learn more about smart home automation, as well as we have a weekly podcast. Thank you very much. I hope this was helpful for you, and have a good one.